I'd just like to thank everyone that's come today and supported me and for my journey with Miss Wales. To start it off, I've raised £563 today for the charity. So I can't believe I'm overwhelmed with it, and I'd like to give a massive thank you to Mike, because he brought me to where I am now. I used to be so shy. He brought me out, you know, with the photos, everything. I've entered Miss Wales. I'm having an amazing journey now. He was there for me last week as well for the sea dip.
Something
that
didn't
even end up.
Well,
tough job,
right? Which was really good as well. So again, I'd like everyone to give a clap to him. All right.
Just to add to the fund, Meelin, he said I didn't deserve it. We all know that. He's donated his contribution, the winning prize, to the fund as well. Okay.
As well as part of the Miss Wales, I've got a competition where you have to text Welsh 44 to 64343, and it costs £1, but that also goes towards me for my vote to the final. So if anyone would like to do that, again, I'd really appreciate it.
Right, so that's
online.
Right, so get on Chanel's Facebook page, 64343.
And it's number 44, Welsh 44.
So, with that in mind now, the whole journey, as you call it now, for the Miss Wales thing, what's next for you?
Right, I got a few more events planned.
We don't invite anybody, I can tell.
No, you can't. You're all welcome. No, I may have a band playing for me, so I'm going to do that down in the next sense, hopefully,
right,
if we can get that. And then it's just the run-up then for the final, so I've got...
Which is where?
April the 16th is the actual day.
Yeah.
On April the 14th, I got a self confidence building class with one of the UK's top ones to do.
Self confidence building man.
Yeah. on the 15th, then I've got rehearsals, practicing the walks, and I've also got a charity ball where some. Prizes are
going to
be announced then, so...
Nothing like this, Father, was it? No, nothing like that.
No, it'll be some prizes go to the girl that's raised the most money for charity, most publicity and things like that for that day.
So, do you know what you are running total is so far then?
Hang on.
What's it looking like at the moment?
It's over 700 quid.
Over 700 quid.
Well, I know from all of us here in the Welsh, I know Mike's been totally involved in this, and he's backed it all the way. From all of us here to you, best of luck. Been supporting a text that I got as well, so we're going to do. And good luck with your Miss Wales thing. in all honesty, sorry, I didn't know this, but Vili's just come back from an Arctic expedition into Iceland. The car parking, I was like, but anyway.
Shopping.
Right, let's get this in the way. We don't want to lose the lag box, do we? He's letting it again.
No pressure.
TVW!
He can't possibly do four dishes in a row.
Four dishes in a trot. There's no pressure whatsoever. Yeah,
if I had, it'd be on you.
Oh, let's mention Jack the referee as well, boys and girls. We haven't been asking him for Jack yet. Big thanks to him. Is he fucked up two or three times? Can't they do it? No prisoners, is it? There's no prisoners, I'm afraid.
Okay, here we are. The moment we've all been waiting for.
I'll see you then.
Kevin's been around.
Yeah,
it was a thing. I know, honestly, he sang the yellows. I was looking pretty.
Yeah.
Oh, it's Shock violation. Oh, you wonder if I'd be further than that, I think.
Jamie, all in for you, but come on.
Who violated this move?
Oh. He's going to rely on a bit of, just a touch of luck, yeah? He needs to go in off this yellow.
Just needs a bit off.
Do we doubt it? Yes, we do. Oh, he's got it. I think yellow's been tied up, but it's still pretty much open.
For to all of you, Zach, he was a nunchuck.
Jamie, my many's a new come on, Matt.
Let me in a child.
They're
talking
to you.
Oh, God, it's
nice. It's fucking late, man.
He's coming on the angles.
Sock off, boss. He's been playing there for a bit.
Yeah.
He's playing with a woody in his spots.
I'm going to get my right arm to be on the desk. That's nothing. I'm killed with a second Nobel Peace Prize. So. I know some of you didn't get that, I'll explain it later on. It's not too fucking complicated as I'm doing on Sunday afternoon. I'm quite sharp, he's got on. Talking in tongues with Sharpie now, that's right. It's a baby crying in Charlie 19, boys. Bounce. Being filled with us. On YouTube, if you miss this, he'll come back far enough. He has.
Yes, I think so.
Just needs to get position on the yellow. It won't go in the middle. It won't go in this corner part. So, will it? Okay, we watch it. Somebody else is here. I'm really in my game. When he narrowly beat me, yes.
He's still smarting from his driveway. He's not.
No, he's the last man. You did well, Robbie. You didn't surprise me.
Surprise us all.
Yeah. Oh, your fan club's in there. Next girlfriend's just turned that back. Oh, hang on. He's in the right back with that.
Jump.
He's going to drop these two balls in. Oh,
he's had a bit of...
Oh, Jim!
I love you! Come on! Sick! You've had a bit of a kick there.
No, he was shit.
Okay. He would be after that.
He's kicking himself. We have a talk with Alan later on, Bons, and we'll have your views on it.
If you're drop weight in the
costume. See, we're going to blame him, like, you know.
So this Jimmy Meehan is not finished just yet.
No.
Plenty more pool in him, I think.
Plenty more pool in him?
Amongst other things.
Andrew's fucking enthralled by all this, Andrew, isn't he?
Oh,
no,
the
so. This is too much. We did well with that one. Jumped over that target.
This is a lot of a shot. No, he's if he decides to take...
He's going to try the cannon. For those who don't know the game, he's going to try the cannon, the red, onto the yellow.
Or
it's not easy.
Red
and red, yeah. Yes, it's degree difficulty is like 1.2. Unfortunate with the position.
A bit unfortunate there. Yeah. Brilliant shot.
So he's got a choice now. Win or lose. He might beat that if he didn't. The ball rolls off, he's going to... He has to change his mind here. Oh, he's sticking. Plan A. He's the ball
on
his straight.
He's
doing
well.
I think the referee might be calling the play here. Jack?
Yeah, talk.
Oh,
yeah.
Straight away,
he's there. I don't like that.
Well, it smells like these
shots,
man. He's off on touchy, the lady. He says he lost a dive foul 2 years ago. He's not the same man. Is anyone?
He thinks not, but. Referee's decision is final.
Obviously, maybe he was bats.
I think it's a rare shot in myself. What?
Something's always speaking. Tell me not, he's a smarty smart.
Choppy, choppy.
Oh, that is
a roll left. It's a roll left. It's a roll left.
Jenny, come on!
We know what Kevin's money's on.
That was old God's thing, that was pretty much
before. Yeah, yeah. I don't think you'd ever have a better chance than this.
I'm wearing like a tight jeans.
Yeah, you do well to fuck yourself, to be honest.
But if anybody can fuck him up.
He's alright off a break, but shit, honestly. Oh, wow. Oh, that's not ideal. That's not ideal. Left angles and all three balls there.
Oh, my sister didn't like me.
What's two balls?
Oh, maybe. Chelsea.
Balls, really. Oh, man, so much. Yeah, I'm confident for the other hand. Except for the three balls. Just wonder what you're thinking about at the moment. Tea, probably, no one.
Yeah. Went over the
ice. Where's the next pub going coming from?
He's a drop one in and drop another one in.
He's not missed much today all day.
No, that poor girl went down. Not like a problem.
He's going to take a fuck to see.
He left it straight. He's going to have to come back up. Is he going to?
He's
going to have to screw it up the table.
He's going to walk through the table.
He's going to take it in the middle pocket. Take it a little bit up the aisle. Nice all the way back up.
Outrageous.
That is.
Oh,
perfect.
Oh,
even
Bugs
is shocked.
It's the best screw he's had to have got.
That's
it. Yes.
Of course,
for Jimmy Meehan, please, everybody. Well done, Jimmy. Well, I hope you all enjoyed that, guys. Put your hands together once again, Jimmy Meehan.